system capable of producing millions of volts. We need an alternative form of electricity, an alternating current. I have devised a complete system.
Thank you. Thank you.